So I wanted to ask you, you are familiar with what is happening in Kano, for example. The handling of the federal government in this COVID war, how are you impressed with it?
Well, let me tell you one thing from my own angle. First of all, for the federal government to come to any state to give its own support and to take over, they must work with the state governments, definitely. But the sad part of it is that the state government in Kano was being a little bit more political than being proactive in the first instance. All states, if you look at Lagos, for instance, Lagos has done so much first in identifying isolation centers and providing all the necessary amenities needed, including training of the medical doctors. But if you look in Kano, there was no any specific treatment or training that was given to the medical doctors in Kano. And even the state government didn't do quite enough in that particular ground. The state governor always keeps saying he has identified 3 isolation centers. One of the isolation centers he always talks about is the Dawakinkudu isolation center. It was donated by Pfizer. It has been there in existence. The other isolation center, it was a donation by Aliko Dangote. And the third isolation center, which is in Nasarawa local government, was a hospital which was built long ago and was launched by President Muhammadu Buhari. So there was nothing new that was there in place. As I'm speaking to you today, if I will tell you what is happening in Kano, 70% of the medical doctors in Kano have all absconded and abandoned their duty posts. Because they are scared. They have not been provided with the personal protective garments which they can use so that they can protect themselves. The only thing the state hospitals and even the Amina Kano Teaching Hospital is attending to are the accident and emergencies. When you go to the hospital, you find that quite a large number of people waiting to even see the doctors. The doctors are there, even at the accidents and emergency, they are crying, they are suffocated. There is no motivation. I'm telling you, it is a very, very, very sad development what is happening in Kano.